Were you looking for me?
Hello, Officer Linehan. You don't remember me, do you? My name is Herman Hinton. I used to be bald. After you stopped me for running that red light, I got to thinking, just because I lost my wife, there was no reason to live in the past.
That was up on Sunset Boulevard, wasn't it?
Yes. I could have killed somebody running that light, and you... Gosh, you were so nice and so sensitive. You went well beyond just talking to a violator. You made me realize that maybe I should go on living.
Mr. Hinton, I didn't do anything special for you that day. I spent some time talking to you because you seem like a nice man. But all these beautiful flowers you're sending me.
Oh, do you like them? I have my own orchid farms, you know. I have successfully bred a new species which I have named the Cathalia.
For me?
Yes, the Orchid Society has already registered it.
Mr. Hinton, I'm really honored. But you have to start living your own life. And I have to live mine. You should call your friends and get back into your old social circles.
Gosh, you're a wonderful girl. But it wouldn't be the same without my wife.
It's not supposed to be.
You must think of me as a silly old man, don't you?
No. We all get lonely. I hope we can still be friends. Maybe even have a cup of coffee sometime.
Can I still keep your name on the new orchid?
I'd be very proud.
Well, thank you. Cathalia.